The day is April 14, 1912, from Southampton, England to New York City, USA, passenger liner RMS Titanic.
Iceberg, right ahead.
Thank you.
Iceberg, right ahead, sir.
On the starboard!
We've struck an iceberg, sir. I put to her a starboard and stopped engines, but it was too close. She hit it. I tended to port around it, but she hit it before I could do any more.
Close watertight doors. Stop engine. Yes, sir.
In the forepeak, numbers 1 and 2 holes, the mail room and boiler room 6 and 5. That means a gash 300 foot long from there to there, below the waterline. Do you agree?
Yes. Well?
The pumps are keeping the water down in this boiler room, but the first 5 compartments are flooding.
Well, what's the answer?
She's going to sink, Captain.
She can't sink. She's unsinkable.
She can't float. Look, she could float with any 3 of her first 5 watertight compartments flooded. She could even float with 4 of them gone. But she can't float with all 5 full up.
Yes, but...
These watertight bulkheads here only go as high as E-deck. The weight of water in the bow is going to pull her down by the head. So you're going to get the 5th watertight compartment overflowing into the 6th, the 6th into the 7th, and so on as she gets lower. With that amount of underwater damage, she can't stay afloat.
How long will she last?
Just trying to work that out now. As far as I can see, she made 14 feet of water in the first 10 minutes after the collision.
Mr. Boxall, call all hands and get them to boat stations. Mr. Moody, you will help Mr. Lightoller. And Mr. Wilde and Mr. Pittman will remain on bridge. Everything will be done quietly and calmly. There must be no alarm and no panic. I will give the word when the boats are to be loaded with the women and children. Carry on, please.
Women and children first. Yes. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
For the time being, I shall require only women and children. Gentlemen,
right here. Please. All right, boys, like the captain said, nice and cheery, so there's no panic.
Gentlemen, please, stay exact.
Wedding dance.
This is Titanic. We are sinking. Please help us. I repeat, CQD, CQD. This is Titanic. We are sinking. Please help us. Again, CQD, CQD. This is Titanic. We are sinking. Please help us here.
Everybody back, well clear of the boat.
Aye, aye, sir.
Stand back. Come on, everybody. Stand back, please.
Stand back, please, sir. We're going to work. Back.
Right, you know the way to get up? Watch your hands, ladies. Keep them well inside the boat. Thank you.
Say goodbye.
Bye, Daddy.
Guys, keep pulling away from the ship.
Row. Row. That's it. Keep rowing. Keep pulling. We have to get away from the ship before the suction pulls us down. Row.
Titanic to Carpathia. Yes, Titanic, are you guys coming? Yes, we're on our way. Please hurry. Engine room is flooding. We don't have much time. Okay, whoever's talking between Titanic and Carpathia, please wait your turn.
Together for 40 years, and where you go, I go. Don't argue with me, Isidore. You know it does no good.
Gentlemen, you have done your duty. You can do no more.
Now it is every man for himself. That's the way it is. Times such as these. I release you. Abandon your cabin. Save yourselves.
What was, sir?
It's no use, John. The power's gone. Hey, you!
Live and let live, sir! Live and let live! John! John! John!
Mr. Andrews, cannot stay here no more. We need to go now. Yes, sir. Thomas Andrews and Captain Smith jump overboard into the waters. Neither will survive. Section settle back for a moment before rising again. 2:20 a.m., April 15, 1912, RMS Titanic sinks beneath the waters of the North Atlantic Ocean. If you argue with me, I will throw you overboard. Rescue ship RMS Carpathia come to pick up Titanic survivors, then take some onward to New York City. And that is it for this video today. Hope you guys enjoyed this one. Make sure you guys hit the like and subscribe button. See my future videos. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.